and give this one a miss. I gotta shut down here in about 15, 20 minutes, so.
Winners never quit.
This is a good one to work. This is a good one to play with at this time. I ain't gonna last long.
Welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the ramps and score big.
This would actually be a pretty good game if not for the
Do it again. Faster.
Extra. These black and red little bumpers between all the gates. If your shot doesn't go in there perfect, it bounces right off.
It's extreme skiing! What do you say, Skull?
Shoot the downhill to win.
I got you from the right ramp.
Dynamite! Smokin'! Awesome!
Was flashing. Flashing red arrow in the middle. That. All the shots.
Yes!
Awesome! Boy, that other announcer sure has been quiet lately.
Water ski! Tell him how to do it, bonehead!
Shoot the two for more time and bigger points!
So much for that.
Welcome to racing! Skull?
Shoot the track to win the race. Here it comes.
Just that, I gotta get the track in the upper playfield.
Welcome to Supercross Racing!
Idea what I unlocked. Okay, gotta aim for the ramps.
Smoking! Again! Over the edge! Extreme! This is ultimate mode. Do it again! Yes! Righteous! Dynamite! Excellent! It's payback time!
Amazing!
Righteous! Extra ball! Excellent! Do it again! Thank you.
lost it. Last time.
Move it.
That was extra ball. Whoop. Bit early on that. I don't even know if my score is killed. But welcome to the stream, though, by the way. Yeah. Oh wow. My best score so far. Usually I only last maybe a few minutes on here. That was the reason why I chose this table. I gotta pack up and go here in about 5-10 minutes.
Awesome! Video mode is lit. Welcome to the Beer Fest.
Good luck!
Three barrels and jackpots.
You don't need luck if you're good.
Never been here before. Like I said, this is a 5 minutes or less table for me.
Excellent!
Jackpot!
Dynamite!
Because this may be the one and only time I ever get a score like this. No, not even close. 5.4.
Welcome to Supercross Racing.
Yeah, I never score much in this either. And they don't give me much to work with. Deadly squat. Whoops. A little too late.
Yeah, no. It's time to meet your maker. And I'm driving.
Thanks, Skullboy. I'm out of here.
First time here. Awesome. Super jackpot, jackpot. Turn lantern lit. Well, this has got to be ultimate mode. Yeah.
Extra ball is lit. Go for the win.
Red arrows in the middle.
Jackpot!
And extra ball.
Extreme! Extra ball!
And I suppose it's been 20 seconds already. Lucky to get two in a row.
Welcome to Supercross Racing.
I guess I have to get inside track in order to make those turns. Nice. Completely unexpected. Oh, thanks, man. Shoot ramps.
Over the edge! Dynamite! Righteous! Over the edge!
Left ramp. I mean loop.
Quick! Nope. Get out! Reach for the summit! Faster! Crash and burn!
Oh, beat the high score. Just barely though.
Yes!
No, what? No, Well, let's hope my computer doesn't restart. Or my game don't crash. I've had both happen when in this situation. Had it happen a few weeks ago on Whodunit. Like, I had a score of like 8 billion. Like, just totally dominated the high score on there. Game decided to crash. Okay, well, thank you. And I'm most certainly screenshotting this, posting this on Twitter. I might even make a video clip out of this table here and put it on YouTube as well. Gotta document this stuff. Because like I said, I may never, ever, ever get this kind of high score again. And all the rest of the times I play this, I'll probably be lucky just to break fifth. And that's all it normally goes on this table. It only lasts maybe 5 minutes, tops.